What's up, Padawans? What's up, Padawans? Afro Jonah Wookiee, Taylor T.I. is. This video is about abuse. Everybody in the world gets abuse. And I'm going to talk about it. I put up a post on my Facebook talking about it. And in my group, my fan page, my like page about it. I'm gonna post it down in the description, but I'm gonna read it to you. I posted, countless women have died by the hands of their abusive men. The excuse these women use for not leaving their abusive man is, "I love him." Many families have had to bury their loved ones because of abuse. Please don't be another victim of abuse. If you are in a abusive relationship, please get out and get help before it's too late. I would hate to see another woman fall victim to abuse. I have lost friends to abuse. I don't want to lose another friend to abuse. Every day somebody's getting abused, man, woman, or child. Abuse can be anything, mentally, emotionally, physically. Abuse can be even rape. If you got a boyfriend, or for women, if you got a boyfriend, even men, it's happened to men too. If you have a boyfriend or somebody you love that rapes you constantly on the daily, and he's your boyfriend or your fiance, that's abuse and rape. And it shouldn't be where you have to take it every day because you say you. Some of these pictures that I'm showing you are victims of abuse. Even men get abused and people don't know. The reason why I'm talking about this is because I get so sick and tired of watching people die by the hands of their abuser. And their abusers are walking free because the victims never speak up. Our friends and families was victims of abuse. And it's not fair to see them go through so much pain because they're living in fear of their abuser. There's women and men that's been had acid thrown on them, lit on fire, stabbed, shot, mutilated, cut open. They've been told so many times that they're nothing, they're worthless, that they're somebody's property, that it's not funny. The most famous abuse of them all. There were several abusive relationships that happened in this world. One was Ike and Tina. But the world's famous one was the Tracy Thurman story. I did a video on about her. It's just, I'm speaking out as a man that cares for people who have been abused mentally, emotionally, and physically. It happens every day, and every day there's somebody being buried because of abuse. I know somebody that's in it now. They will not leave. Too scared to leave because the abuser has said, "I kill myself." That's one thing abusers will always say. If you leave, I kill myself. If you leave, I'll kill you. If you leave, I kill your family. I kill my family. Don't leave me. I love you. That's not love. They still gonna hit you. They gonna sit there and say, "I'm gonna do it again. That was the last time," and they continue to do it. I don't think living that way is the best way to live. It's being abused by the hands of somebody that say they love you. And you send a bell, he said he'll never do it again. She said she'll never do it again, but you, they do it again. These are the lies that they tell their victims. "I'll never do it again. I love you. I kill myself." They're always gonna do it again, no matter what. They don't care about you. As long as they can abuse you, rape you, and damage you, that's all they care about. that's all they care and know. And more people fall victim to abuse. That's why I'm doing this video, because I'm watching somebody I know die in front of me because they don't want to leave. They're so hung up on being with this person that's abusing them, they don't want to leave. And it shouldn't be that way. I gotta watch somebody die in front of me. So if you're in an abusive relationship, speak out and leave. Get help. Talk to a friend, a relative, a preacher, a therapist, a police officer, a firefighter, somebody to get help. Do not stand back and let this continue on. Because if you don't speak out, you'll be the next victim that's going to be laid to rest by the hands of abuse. That is a real picture of a woman that's been abused. This is no joke. Same with this one. A victim of an abusive relationship. And people think these are fake. These are real. That's a real victim. That's a victim. That's a man. He's been a victim. That's a victim. Speak up and get out of that abusive relationship. Because it's not fair that your family's got to lay you to rest because you stuck by an abusive person. I know I'm just a YouTuber, but I care. I'm not like no Jake Paul. I'm not like no PewDiePie. At least I speak out against things that happen like this on the daily. I'd rather be the voice of the voiceless. I've never been abused, but I know people who have. It's not fair that I gotta watch them die in front of me, or suffer in front of me, or have scars. Emotional, physically, mentally, emotionally scars from abuse. It's not fair. It's time to stand up. It's time to speak out. Get help. Get help. And I'm after it. And I'm gonna put a link description that I'm still raising money to save my dog's life. But get help. Tell me what you think down